Well, turning now to the search for a suspected kidnapper and armed robber. 27-year-old Willie Morris is wanted out of North Augusta, South Carolina, but police think he may be in the Atlanta area. Police say he forced his way into a hotel room where he's accused of assaulting a man before taking off with his cash. He's now wanted for kidnapping, strong-armed robbery, assault, and battery.